mass air sensor. I connect back the wires, it just shut it off. So I think the problem is the sensor. I'm not sure, but it's a big possibility, because if I disconnect it, it keeps running for a long time. I cannot accelerate, but it keeps running. And if I plug it back, doesn't work. It's cutting, it cut it off the power somewhere. This sensor, it controls the other sensors, it controls the fuel pump pressure too, and so it's important. I will check it out next time how much is it, and I will change it.